Our Earth is a place of natural wonders, and we're always wondering where to go. Some are genuine natural wonders, while others are man-made creations that will leave us perplexed. There are some places that have piqued scientists' interest, and here are the top 10 scientifically impossible places that actually exist. However, before we begin our countdown, we would greatly appreciate it if you would subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon. Let's get started. Number 1. The Sea of Stars. This sparkling sea of stars is just a magnificent sight on our wonderful planet. It can be viewed in the Maldives on Bardo Island. If you're used to seeing stars in the sky, and if I'm being really honest, you'd want to stay there. Despite the fact that stars are literally massive fireballs, travelers flock from all over the world to witness this incredible event. When the sun sets, the waves crashing on the shore take on an eerie blue hue. It's almost as if they're bathed in a sea of stars. When the water crashes, the blue color lightens, giving the water an almost electric appearance. What exactly is going on here if there aren't any genuine stars, or even worse, electricity in the water? The response is very amazing. Microscopic plankton has evolved to glow in times of distress, a technique used to distract or startle fish hunting for a quick supper. Number 2. The Devil's Kettle. The Devil's Kettle, located in Minnesota, is both spectacular and perplexing. It's on Lake Superior's North Shore, and the River Brule runs through it. There are two rock cleaves here where one river stream flows and the other vanishes. But scientists are baffled by the disappearing stream, which they attempted to trace using ping pong balls and dyes but were unable to do so. And no one realizes where the stream of water vanishes. The place is, undoubtedly, one of the top 10 scientifically impossible places that actually exist. Number 3. The Sleeping City. Kalachevsky, or Kalachi, as it is now known, is a settlement in Kazakhstan. It is renowned to be a quiet place, and visitors may experience unexpected periods of sleep while visiting. People in this town suffer from insomnia, which they attribute to an abandoned uranium mine. People here have hallucinations, memory loss, and exhaustion, and it's been suggested that uranium is to blame. Nevertheless, there's no actual proof to back up this theory. Number 4. The Lake Karachay. Throughout the Cold War, the USSR was fiercely trying to catch up to the US in an arms race for nuclear weapons, and one of these factories was situated on the banks of Lake Karachay in the southern Ural Mountains of western Russia. They would dump radioactive material and waste right into the water while the MIAC facility was still operational, oblivious to the possible consequences. In 1957, an accident caused one of the nuclear waste storage containers to burst, releasing radioactive particles over a 9,000 square mile area. Then in 1967, a drought prompted the lake to dry up, spreading radioactive dust over 900 square miles by wind power. The lake is now mostly covered in concrete, but the region is still so poisonous that standing near it for 1 hour can kill you. The place is, undoubtedly, one of the top 10 scientifically impossible places that actually exist. Number 5. The Boiling River. There is a 4-mile-long river that kills deep in the Amazon. The Shanitimpishka heats up to 196 degrees Fahrenheit, 91.1 degrees Celsius, and boils anything alive that enters the water. Normally, a river would have to be close to a volcano to reach this temperature, but the nearest one is about 700 kilometers away. As they struggle to safety, animals have been seen plunging into the river and being roasted from the inside out. Scientists believe the phenomenon is caused by a fault line beneath the Earth, although they have yet to substantiate this notion. Number 6. Nonstop lightning storms. There is a mysterious natural phenomenon in western Venezuela for which no one has been able to find a cause. Thunderbolts will strike the water of the Catatumbo River every night at 19 o'clock hours for a 10-hour period. It can last for more than 260 days a year, and scientists and geologists speculate that uranium in the bedrock is to blame, but this is a far-fetched idea. The place is, undoubtedly, one of the top 10 scientifically impossible places that actually exist. Number 7. The Double Tree. There is a unique site between the cities of Grana and Cusco in Piedmont, Italy. A big mulberry tree with a cherry tree growing through the center is gated off on the side of the road due to its uniqueness. While trees have grown parasitic growths as a result of birds dropping seeds in the past, these parasitic growths are usually fairly modest before withering and being removed from the host tree. These trees are exceptional in that they are both totally healthy and have branches that span over 5 meters in length. It has earned the moniker of the Double Tree of Cosorzo, and it has remained in its current state for quite some time. Number 8. Movile Cave. More than 5 million years have passed since Movile Cave was formed. This next difficult-to-understand place has been completely cut off from the rest of the world. In 1986, the Movile Cave was opened to the public. Romania's Socialist Republic was looking for a location to develop a nuclear power plant. They were hunting for a place where no one had ever been before. You'd assume the interior would be entirely uninhabitable. However, when they discovered what was already living deep within the cave, everyone was taken aback. There were almost 40 different species, comprising centipedes, leeches, spiders, and even scorpions that were previously unknown. The strange thing is that because no light ever enters the cave, the creepy crawlers that live inside thrive. They can't see anything, which adds to the creepiness. Number 9. The Petrifying Well. On the banks of the Nid River in North Yorkshire, England, one of the UK's oldest pay-to-enter tourist attractions. This cave near Knaresborough, once thought to be cursed by the devil or a witch, looks like something out of H.P. Lovecraft's head. The cave's entrance resembles a skull. The oddest thing is that anything that comes into contact with the cave's water turns to stone. The items left near the cave appear to turn to stone in an incredibly short amount of time. The cave's waters have abnormally high mineral content, according to scientists. This explains why the objects create a hard shell, similar to a stalactite, but it doesn't explain why it happens so quickly. Number 10. The Rainbow Mountain. Rainbow Mountain, 10 scientifically impossible places that actually exist, is a truly unique and breathtaking scenery. This one is widely recognized as the world's most unusual and stunning geological feature. In the Peruvian Andes, the Ossengate Mountain, also known as the Rainbow Mountain, may be found. With only one glance, you can notice how unusual and vivid this environment is. Each colorful layer symbolizes a different mineral composition, which is the trick here. It all comes together to create something that seems like it belongs in a Disney film. So that's it for today. If you find this video helpful, please give it a big thumbs up and share it with others. Also, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our new uploads. In the end, thanks for watching and see you next time.